Say, how was the game?
I was playing against Stani. He was my he's a good friend of mine. And okay, in the opening, I think he didn't know much. And okay, even I surprised him on the fourth move. And okay, later I think he shouldn't have allowed me to take on d5, and maybe he should have taken knight f6 or something. At least he would have the weakness on d6. And okay, after that, I think it's just a very cramped position for white, as he doesn't have anything on the queen side, and I have a lot on the king side. And okay, later after I played this queen, I played bishop b7, and I don't think he should have played queen c7 and queen b6. Okay, he just trapped his queen, and okay, it's, I don't think it's better for, I mean, I don't think it's worse for white, but okay, black can pull a bit, and but okay, he just blundered up, so.
Victory in the seventh round. Can you tell us more about this game?
I was playing against IM Attackesis, and from the opening itself, it was thinking a lot, and so I got a time advantage. And in the end, in like middle game, I was having clear plus, but I was just a pawn up in the rook bishop ending. It was like very difficult ending, but he was on time table, so I could trick him and I could win.